are you guys? I hope everyone is doing good. A new year, you know, we car lovers, we like it all together. Today we are headed to Burbies. The GT Tuner guys has organized a little drive up to Burbies. COVID rulings and everything, don't worry. Getting masks and all sort of thing. This is Boost High Octane. On this drive, I understand that the GTR is going to be going up, and the one and only SVG, the Lamborghini, will be going up as well. Team Mohammed is going up on this drive also. Lots of cars. So stay with us on Boost High Octane. And hey, guess what? Yeah, new bumper. Yeah, don't worry, that's it.
So we stop for the gas station here, pit stop. Drinking up some juice here.
I want him. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. That'd be the sponsorship, bro. Yeah. You know, you're there, right?
Sorry.
Alright everyone, Boost High Octane, we got a snap, right? So we're just outside the Burbies Bridge from the Edward Rosenthal end, and I'm actually blown away. There are like about over 50 cars lining up here. And these are some cars that join us from the West Bank, West Coast, East Bank, Georgetown, East Coast, and there were a few. By the time we got up here, there were a few cars that was already up here at the lineup. So hey, this is great, the weather is nice. Guess what? Can't get the Lambo just now. Don't worry yourself. Yeah. Alright, so we set down Boost High Octane. We just crossed over the bridge. Remember the last time I told you guys it was like about 50 cars? But crossing over, they're like about another 50. And these are guys from New Amsterdam and East Country and so forth. But hey, you haven't seen the Lamborghini as yet, right? Alright, pull yourself.
We'll be right back.
Alright guys, so in the last couple of intros we told you that the Lambo will come to Burbies for the first time. Well, the SVJ is here. Now this is a car that we have not featured as yet really on Boost High Octane. But you know, we will give you a close up. We will actually do an entire episode for this beast, the one of a kind only from T. Mohammed. But you know, today as we're supporting the GT tuners, we did say the Lambo will come to Burbies, and we definitely did deliver that to you this afternoon. So T. Mohammed is here, but hey, soon on the next Boost High Octane episode, we will give you a full breakdown on this car. So look out for that full breakdown on the SVJ from T. Mohammed. Episode of Boost High Octane.